Back at it with another episode of American Truck Simulator. I'm your host, Croc342. This time we're in the auto car, AT64F. We're going to do a short run, not too far away, not to take up too much time. So, got load here, fresh fruits, 27,866. Pounds going to Albuquerque rail export. I'm gonna fire her up. Adjust my seat. Okay. And let's see, I'll lift it up. I'm a tall guy, so it ain't no use of me acting like I'm not. So, all right, get rolling. Pull this window down, get some air. Everything is well with everyone. Get the hammer down. And roll. I just discovered a new viewpoint. It's cool. Always good to discover those viewpoints. Of course, isn't the best, but we're gonna get air done anyway, so. I've got 21 miles, 25 minutes in counting. So, haven't been in this truck a minute. And I'm sort of glad it's updated to a point where I can actually drive it. I know somebody added some engine update for it, which was sort of tricky, but somebody figured it out, so that was cool. So there is, did get this truck off the mod site. You have to look for it. Some trucks, you can't speculate if they work or not. Just have to go with it and go with the flow with it and try to figure out what you can do when it come down to. And this is information for those that have the game, so Got some nice animations in this truck. This is from XPS, which they technically discontinued this truck, which is sort of sad. Just like I said, I promised myself I will try to keep these trucks alive, because I'm just tired of not seeing good quality trucks. I keep seeing the same trucks, so. Peterbilts are nice, the Kenworths are nice. You know, that's all I keep seeing, the same trucks. So now, I'm making my business to try to showcase a lot of these old trucks that have been neglected, and people don't realize the importance of keeping these old trucks alive. So, yep, so that's my goal, is to make sure, because I love cab overs too. I got a few cab overs that I may try to share if time allows me to do that. A lot of things going on, so. Life happens, and we have to do what we can to keep life going the best way we know how. So I did have a fiasco where my game kept crashing, but I found out some of the trailers were outdated, and all it takes is one little hiccup and that's it. So be mindful of the trailers. Some of your trailers that are 141 and 140 that have conflicts in them, they beta. You have to look out for that also. And so that's just the way it goes. It's the way the cookie crumbles. So turn these hazards on. Try to enjoy this little drive by. Dropping this off right over here. I'm setting up the drop off. Try to get that green ding. That'd be something nice without actually hitting the wall. Which is not too bad, not too shabby. All right, we got it. Okay. And we're going to go ahead and drop this load off. Great. So another excellent run. Got a little money for it. I'm sitting on millions anyway, so it doesn't matter anyway. 1638. Got all the money. And also XP, 108 XP. Frozen fruits delivered from Albuquerque to Albuquerque. All right, catch y'all on the next video. Proctor 42 out.